since I have to start a new game, we can still get my stuff back. It looks like from this option, load character. And then we just have to, I mean, I lost my like 60 armor that I had left, but animal satchel. Do you is this? Go to my locker. Draw all items on the page. That's two. And now, also what I found out is I could only carry a 6, but I changed, modified a file so that I could carry, I made it so I could carry like 12 or something. Which is why I couldn't pick up the plasma gun that was on the ground. But also what I found out is which button or setting is so I can drop weapons. Okay, so let's shift A and D. Did I have anything else? I don't think so. The stims I still haven't figured out yet, which I'm guessing you gotta have this. And then just the vial. So you probably gotta have at least one of those and one of these, which is probably why it wasn't working. Not really sure what to do with all this stuff yet. Okay. Actually, that's a backpack. Which we're not carrying? I'd move this. Get why the monsters are moved so slow. I didn't figure out that page yet. Nope. What was the... Nope. He was that. How did I pull up my PDA thingy? I don't want this PDA. I want the... other thing. Backspace. Because now we also, because I'm loading my guy, I think I need to do this, which I did find that. Skills. Okay, no, it did say load. Same skills I had. but there's also other sets. Oh, shoot. If I run out of time. Ammo satchel. So how do I equip that? Maybe just... I don't know how to tell what I'm carrying. Tell all in game armor... seen some like where I at least need 200, so I want to get that to 200. So I need some of those, like, whatever thingies. Okay. I would have figured in here would have been the... backpack deal. So I don't know where the backpack went to. Skill cost. So I think it requires that amount of energy at the bottom. And the top thing is how much it would be to buy it. That's my guess. So, break down armor. I don't get what the six and... Sign skill of the wheel. Hold mouse 4. Oh, it's what's number the skill, it's on skill wheel, got it. Okay. So it's already assumed. Do I need to sign this one? What is the quick button for using a skill? Is that a thing? It is, if I sign it. So, yeah. So what I did different, though, is I added, well, you'll see. this. Some kind of corruption card thing. So... Streak E, the balanced way to play corruption cards. Choose one of the balanced way. Okay, so choose one of three cards. Each level, dangerous cards will be offered more frequently as you progress. Every third level, you'll be offered a permanent card. This card's effect will last the entire game. Recommended for new players or when playing unfamiliar levels. So see, that's the only thing is I think it's only going to happen every time you go to a new level, though. That's the only problem. Where not like level is you complete a wave, so it's not going to do waves, but I think this is more for unless I can do that sucks. I can't do like wave. So maybe not. Can I just? That might not work. So no matter why, when I did a little test, it wasn't going with every wave. It's for every time you change a map. So I could choose one card, technically. If I do arena. Lightness. And let's see what happens. Normal Christmas cards, choose with every card from Monsters Orion to find a world. Every time. Ron's hard dice probably gains a chance. Doom experience from these cards that have wild or level breaking effects. Want more to shoot? The deck is for you. Include cards that add monsters to the level and nothing else. Yeah, assign the deck all monster modification. Let's do just regular. Thought I had it set for stronger. Oh, what's at the bottom? I see. Okay. Sludge rain will fall outside, slowing your movement. Add monster status to the level. So maybe a lot. Okay. Let's do that one. But also, I gotta do it next time. Okay. Thought I selected one. I didn't want to do that yet. I wish I could turn off the night vision. Save. Toggle run. Yes, I can. Is there a kick button? No. That sucks. Because I know when you are unarmed, you can punch or do a right. Beast mode. Oh! hell was that? I guess I should save it. Alrighty. I want to know what that is. is an ammo drop. I can pick that one up. Why can't I pick the other one up? You are still alive. Thank you. I need them. Again. Jump. I don't know what the best MIDI emulation would be. Thank you.
Shit.
I haven't tried the force wall yet. Come on, that's trash. I gotta kill these guys. Otherwise they're gonna keep coming. That's right. We'll be right back. know if you can switch level while you're... I have a selected. Might be... No, guess not. Oh, that's gonna be them. And difficulty. Doesn't look like it. Get a key yet. Where's my ammo drop? Did I get it? Yes. Look at why it's not fully reloading it. Thank you. Shit. Wonder, can I move it? No. I think I'm gonna cut my losses after this wave. Do I go one more? I don't think I got a key. Not sure how you get the key. Oh, that's right, stopping it just does that. I gotta go back. Be right back. Actually, can I, oh, that's right. Let me do this. Eh, now. We'll be good. Be right back.